people think of renewable energy, they think of solar energy and wind turbines. It's so much more than that. As we study alternative transportation type things, we talk about biofuels and geothermal, hydropower systems. We talk about what we have been doing with energy throughout history and why maybe some of the things we did were good, why some of the things we did were not good, and why we need to make some changes. If the perfect balance, I feel like, between a little bit of math that you have to prove the science, a little bit of background, it's discussion, it's talking with each other and learning from each other and then doing something with that. Our program offers something for everybody. So with a dual enrollment program, kids can start in their freshman year and take a sequence of courses. We start out with alternative energy sources. That one covers all the basic topics of renewable energy. We start with basic things like solar cooking, because that's kind of a fun thing to get kids involved right from the beginning. We spend a large amount of time doing a big home efficiency unit.
We're looking at a house that is efficient in terms of energy. We have a clothesline right here instead of using like a dryer or something, so we'll air dry our clothes. We have a garden to grow food, the awning and the tree to provide shade.
And then they can take the next course, which is our photovoltaics course. So we talk about using the sun to make electricity. And then after that, they can take the solar thermal systems course. And so right now we have those three courses and we have our renewable energy honors course.
It's not as much book work or homework. It's a lot of, like I said, hands-on, not sitting behind a desk all day. It's getting out inside and just building different things. Well, in our class, we build a solar thermal system where it basically makes hot water from the sun, and it's a whole entire system that we build on top of a mock roof.
Okay, Seminole State offers a certificate that's 18 hours. The courses that they offer towards that certificate, several of them can be taken here at Winter Springs High School. So they go into college already half done with a certificate. And that certificate, once they have that, they can take that with them, transfer to a four-year university. So that's really, really nice. It just opens a lot of doors.
It makes me want to switch my career, basically. At first, I was thinking about going into law and stuff, and now I'm thinking about doing renewable energy and stuff like that in college. You can make like a real difference. Like our professor, for example, he goes to Guatemala and like builds these systems. So it really, it just makes you think you could like actually change the world.
What I want more than anything else is that they take what they've learned with them. If they don't have the ability to do something with it now, to go and spread the word and tell others about it, and then when they have the ability to do something for themselves in their own lives and in their own homes to implement these things in their lives, that's really what it's all about, and that's what I'm hoping for.
It's a great teacher, a great class, and you're really going to learn a lot from it.